John Marston has been sleeping by that fire with that horse down there for a long time. Look at your duster jacket.
Yeah, it's nice. Okay, let me see if I remember how to actually play this game.
Also, two segments are missing between the whatever the hell.
Yeah.
That's the reason we stopped this series, was they got corrupted, and so we were like, oh, we can never go on, because how will people not know? Because the last one ends with you with that woman on the back of your horse, and you're going to go put her on the railroad tracks, and you did in the next video, and then a bunch of stuff happened, but it all got corrupted. By the whatever Gary Oldman is controlled by in the Fifth Element.
Oh god, okay, so that's that. That's that.
Okay, you're a master.
Okay.
Go beat the game.
Alright.
No more fooling around. Me and Levi finished Dead Rising. What other things do I need to tie up? We'll never finish Garrett Play Stalker, because that boy had fucked himself over so bad in that game that I could never convince him to play it again. He's too busy coaching me in Call of Pripyat.
Yeah.
What other series have I abandoned? I brought Rhymes Must Die back.
You did. It's a miracle.
It's better, too, I think.
Actually, I think this is more of a miracle. But.
Well, we're doing this because Garrett didn't come over today, so it was either this or Red No More Heroes.
Okay. Alright, so we're doing this thing with Seth, which I don't know if we ever met Seth.
Skip every cutscene. We have no fucking time for this.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The story of this game is John Marston woke up and he was mad. And that's how he'll be put in his grave.
Goddamn.
Isn't that how I described Hunk once?
Yes. That was like the very first description of Hunk you ever gave.
He's practicing.
Poor man, he'll be put in his grave that way.
Boo Radley.
Oh god, it's been a while since you brought up Boo Radley.
Motherfucking Boo Radley. Boo Radley would fit perfectly in the setting of this game.
He would.
Also,
he's probably technically alive during this.
Oh yeah. Because this is why, 1900?
1911.
Oh yeah, the gun.
Yep.
Do you do a lot of cattle drives or whatever you're doing at night?
Well, we're Seth is stealing bodies to look for treasure. And there's a train!
There's a train coming. My baby likes a rocket like a boogie-woogie choo-choo train. Why aren't you at the end of the game yet?
Oh, God, because I got a racist train, maybe?
A racist train? That's horrible.
Oh, man.
Two crows fucking?
Two crows fucking everywhere.
Mm-hmm. They started. That's where all the crows came from. You're being shot at.
I know.
That man's taking bullets. What is he back there guarding? Oh, I like how when you use the Deadeye, it just becomes dusk. If you had Deadeye in real life, Noah, how could you use it to benefit you in any way?
I don't know, but I just shot everything around me.
Engulf everything. You may need to shoot him. Your red bar is lower than your blue, and your blue is not your mana. Your Wild West mana. Well, you beat the train.
Yep.
How fast? What's the maximum speed of a locomotive this time period? Sounds like some of this bullshit you would know.
Oh, probably around, like, you know, if I remember Back to the Future Part 3 correctly.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, yeah, that's right. He had to make those special logs.
Yeah.
What is happening? Well, you're on fire.
Oh, my God!
How is that man alive?
He's alright. He's just a little burned.
They're deer! It's just like the modern age. You're going to run that thing in a deer and your insurance premium is going to be through the roof.
Oh my god.
You're just going to shoot this horse. Shoot him in the dick 50 times. You shot that horse in the asshole. You have no red. Is red your health, right?
No, red's my
dead eye.
My dead eye.
Oh, your health is realistic blood splatter.
It's so real.
You need to dip some skull, son. It's Crean Cliffs Mountain.
I don't have. Wait, yes, I do.
Thank god. Because I couldn't finish that sentence I was trying to say. There you go. Take them out! That's enough bullets, Noah. Okay, maybe a few more. You're burning all that red eye on horses. Wild horses.
Wild stallions.
Alright, Noah. Answer fast. You don't have time to think.
Uh-huh.
Top three Cowboy Bebop episodes.
Oh, Mushroom Samba, Cowboy Funk, and some other one I can't remember.
That's good. Brain scratch. That's what you meant to say.
I really like brain scratch.
what's wrong with Brain Scratch? He's
it's
like,
all right,
welcome
but
to the enlightened world of Marshall Banana, and then Ayn bites your leg.
Oh, God.
Oh, Brain Scratch canonically shows one of those old men dead, though. The guy in the hat.
See?
That's so sad.
Woohoo!
What the hell? He's like, John Marston, this ain't no San Francisco Rush game.
That's another good one. Oh, fucking speak like, a child is good. Because they go on that adventure for the V8, the Betamax player.
Oh,
and then
yeah.
It gets super sad at the end.
Noah, I don't know if you know what physics are.
Like, what?
How did you drive all the way here just to get hung on a box? What is fucking wrong with you?
Oh, God.
Red Dead Redeemed by Noah, canceled again after one...
No!
After 6 minutes! Oh, my God. I might have to close my YouTube channel.
Oh, God, I damned us all.
I'm so fucking disgusted. I can't even continue talking about Japanese anime.
There it is!
So anyway, okay. The new Fist of the North Star. Why is this not skipped? Thank you. Cash money. He gave you $10?
Yep. Alright.
Was that plot related?
Kind of.
Kind of.
This is all, like, I have to help all these people so I can get a fucking cart with a minigun on it.
Oh, God. Is MC Chris gonna appear? He's like, gotta help all these cab drivers so you can get to the good part of the game.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, Nico Bellic's like, oh shit, cause I'm rubbing all up the head. Gotta cleanse my distant past. Wait, he's trying to cleanse. Is every Rockstar game you trying to cleanse your terrible past? Not Claude Speed. He doesn't give a fuck. Doesn't even talk. He just wants that bitch dead.
God damn.
Claude Speed, why haven't I done a GTA video yet?
I don't know. I think I've asked you this before.
You never asked me nothing. You presumed. You're very presumptuous.
Am I? Alright. Alright, Seth. Don't care. You're crazy.
He's like, I'm gonna go start a fighting game tournament. I'm gonna be blue with a yin-yang in my belly. He's like, John Marston, you gonna behold the glory of the Tondon Engine. I'm gonna have Sonic Boom and Yoga Teleport. No, why are you letting me keep going with this Street Fighter shit? It's the reason I have you here. I could have played the game by myself if I didn't want any limits. Oh, are they cow wrestlers, boy? Well, what is he gonna do? Barrel? How many bullets could a barrel stop?
Oh, you got that many. Jump, damn it!
Jump, Gypsy!
There we go.
John Marston's like, I sure hope we solved this mystery. You need a scope. You need Doc Brown's custom scoped rifle.
Oh god, his fucking weird ass. Oh, wait. Got you good, fucker.
Is there any way to wear a duster jacket nowadays without being a douche?
Not really.
Is it like the fedora? Is it permanently regulated to douche, dude?
I think so.
I guess if you're old enough.
If you're old enough or you're an actual cowboy.
There's no such thing as actual cowboys. My god, at least his gun dropped very prettily. They're like, that fucker's gonna be red and dead. And they're like, and revolver? And they're like, no, Frankie.
Not anymore.
All red. Red should be in this game. And he should be dead. Red from Saga Frontier should be in this game.
Shotgun!
Well, a little bit of justice got doled out this day, boy. You just ran out into death's grasp, and it's gonna be the death from Adventure Time, so you have played.
Oh god.
For a split second when your inventory came up, I saw that fist icon as a P90, and I was like, why aren't you using that shit?
They have the anachronism weapons pack.
Okay.
Exclusive to GameStop.
Okay, let's have a hypothetical discussion.
Uh-huh.
So a time traveler goes back in time and influences the advancement of guns so that the Winchester rifle is invented, and then the 1911 is invented, and then the very next gun invented is the P90.
Oh, God.
How does that affect the development of humanity?
Everybody's dead.
Red and dead. The whole World War I could have been one guy standing on a field. It's like my analogy I made up once. I assume I made it up. I rip off so much stuff I don't know. Of the whole reason they fight with the rank and file in the Civil War of walking towards each other and, you know, kneeling and shooting and just dying was they needed that fodder in between the fucking generals with their Colt revolvers because they could have just fucking killed everything. Let's try around
the back. Just about.
Does he have a gun? Does he have a gun?
Probably. Everybody has guns.
Or is he a pacifist? Really? You told me once that guns weren't that prevalent, didn't you?
In towns and stuff like that, you...
Not town. Can you dive when you're Deadeye like Max Payne? Oh, yeah. Well, you decided he's gonna be right-arm Willy.
Oh, fuck.
Breach action. Yep. Is there a sawed-off in this game?
There is a sawed-off. I need to go all the way up north to get it, though.
Going all the way up there, are you?
Yeah, I think that's something I have to do off-camera.
If it doesn't directly involve you beating this game, then it's off-limits.
Oh, God.
This has become Red Dead Redeem, the speedrun. Well, then... Apparently your gun fires hellfire now. You got Ifrit Junction to that bullshit? Did you go into the cavern with Quistus and get him?
Oh god, Still, that game just boggles my fucking mind.
What? What's wrong with Final Fantasy VIII?
It's a timeless
classic of an era. It's indicative of a generation.
Is it really?
That game raised me, Noah. I went to school just because the government made me, but Final Fantasy VIII was what taught me how to be a properly socialized adult.
Really?
I think that explains too much. I think me, you, and Garrett grew up in the same orphanage, but the GFs took our memories.
Oh, God. Howdy do, fucker!
He's officially a tough motherfucker. I can't believe he's still standing. He's Edward Norton. There better be a heart piece or something in there. That man is one foot from the grave.
Yes. No, he goes into the grave all the time. That's exactly his problem.
I see.
All right.
Your fame. If you max out your fame meter, can you do a super move?
No. I'm a buckaroo now, motherfucker.
He's like Metsu, Deadeye. Shin Deadeye Ryuken. What would John Marston's ultra be?
Oh god. Give me back my family. And he'd just guns come out of nowhere and shoot everything.
Loads of guns.
It would be the fucking Death Blossom from season, what was it, 3 of Reboot?
Yeah.
He'd just do that, but it would be like all of his guns.
That's right.
All right.
The guns. God, season 3 of Reboot was just odd.
It really was.
It confused the shit out of me as a kid.
Alright. Let's go help Nigel West Dickens.
Thank God. Is he the final boss? Can you shoot him?
If I shoot him, we probably have to go back some, so I'm not going to do that.
That's a fine horse you got there.
It's a fine horse. It's no Teddy, but...
Yeah, does this horse have a name? I just remember we were doing this with Garrett, weren't we?
For like the last few bits were Garrett. Well,
that was not even my previous mic setup, the one before that, so yeah. You could barely hear Garrett unless I turned the mic towards him.
Yeah, that was when you had, like, the fucking...
The recorder.
Yeah, the voice recorder.
Which worked pretty damn good. It was better than talking directly into a fucking webcam.
Yeah.
It's better than fucking OG Ilsa and OG Hunt.
Oh, God.
That shit's rough.
I wish there was some way you could remaster those... I could probably
touch them up a little bit and zoom in on them, but they'd still look and sound like dildos, just slightly less. They sound like a much classier dildo.
A glass dildo.
The city deserves a better glass of dildo, and I'm going to give it to them.
Oh, God. What the fuck?
Oh, if only Heath Ledger weren't dead so I could hire him to say that line for me. Was that thing trying to attack you?
It's possible. Everything's trying to kill me.
How many things in nature can kill a horse?
Probably quite a few.
No.
A hole can kill a horse.
That's not a... how many creatures? Excuse me. You're like, oh, a fucking meteorite can kill a horse.
Fucking meteors in Russia.
I'd like to see a horse take on the Aurora Borealis. Is that somebody? I guess not. Well, he was very polite to you.
He was. Also, now we're in plain view, which is a...
Shucks, howdy.
A reference. Where are you, you crotchy fuck?
Plainview is a reference?
It's a reference to There Will Be Blood.
Of course. Something I've never seen nor care to see.
It's a very dry.
I don't see your hand anywhere near the start button.
Oh, shit. I think it's a race. I think.
Oh, it's magical.
Oh,
elixir,
wait. No,
man.
It's this again.
Oh.
But.
This can't be plot relevant. Or is it?
Well, it's, once again, it's just trying to get these guys to.
I like how you walked up with him, and then you're like, I'm just a man in the crowd. I don't know nobody.
And then shit all went to hell. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
I assume it didn't work as good.
Oh, God.
This time.
Oh, God.
Get in the damn carriage.
They realized that we were just swindling them, so.
Well, his elixir gave you the ability to lock on Endearing Deadeye. I see it works. If they all they should have done was shown up and. Explain that they were partners. Oh, his hat. That was a shame. And, like, been like, look what this fucker can do. And he could have thrown, like, $700 in nickels in the air. First of all, Jesus, he's a strong man to throw $700. Because that's 700 times 20, which is a large number. It's got a 14 at the beginning of it and some zeros. And John Marshall could have been like, oh, grind your bones and make your bread. And be like, blah, 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 and just blow them all out of the air. And
then I just like the idea of grinding wheat down with just bullets to make bread.
Red bread redemption.
You have to Deadeye of the oven.
Why didn't the Deadeye work on him? Was that a fox?
Probably. There's foxes and coyotes and wolves and all
that. Fox! Die! Can a fox beat a wolf?
The
1v1.
Probably not.
Looking for who? Nature needs a balance issue.
I like to report a bug.
Yeah.
Fox has highest priority. What the fuck?
Mother Nature's like working as intended. Shit. Long range, son! You know, I don't often do this, but this reminds me of a time I played Counter-Strike, and in CS Office, you could just shoot that shotgun 100,000 miles. So I might exaggerate it.
Shut off his hat!
He should have been so ashamed. That should be how you get Paragon in, then you just shoot everyone's hats off.
It's how you can win certain duels, but since the dueling stuff...
How many men are they going to kill? First of all, this is a bit extreme for someone who was just trying to swindle you out of money. To send the fucking the 5th Regiment and to get everyone you know killed. That poor horse's fucking rear end. Look at this! There's not this many people in the state of New Mexico that they have sent after you. Oh wow, Dr. Chesterdale was actually
shooting. Oh no!
No, he died. And your horse died because he wasn't pretty enough. Dad, you were never gonna beat this fucking game.
Can a swindler's change of spots?
We're going to put this up as a test. I'm going to upload this, and after everyone has a heart attack when they see it in their feed, that there's a new Red Dead Redeemed, they can leave in the comments whether they want us to keep going. Hosier doesn't count, because he wants me to play every video game all the time. Non-stop. That's it. He's got a scrunchy face.
He does. Sure is came
along. I still don't understand how people can wear that much clothes.
It's all about layers. And being incredibly uncomfortable.
Yeah, seriously. No wonder people were so ornery. Mama said John Marston's so ornery because he got all them clothes and no air conditioner. That's a little imbalanced. You're like, I'm gonna shoot this guy once, and then his friend gets all the bullets.
Oh, shit.
You got back here a lot quicker. There you go. Look at that. Call me Deadeye. looks like there's dynamite in there. See if you can set it off. Oh, yeah, TNT. That was convenient.
There we go.
Them wagon wheels.
All them wagon wheels. They're, pasta.
You know what's going to happen. Those men are going to come back as skeletons, and they're going to be better than them wheels, and then skeletons.
Red Dead Souls.
Goddamn, paint it the world of Artorias, or Artemis, or the painted world of Al Jolson.
Al Jolson. Al Bundy. You picked. Oh, plebes!
They need fucking buffs. Oh, he was a hardy man indeed. Yeah, he is ye old special K. It was just called K back then. They weren't special enough. They hadn't figured out how to refine. You think Kellogg had invented cornflakes by this time?
Probably. I think cornflakes were a thing. I don't know if they were.
No. Richard James Kellogg invented them.
Did he?
I don't know if that was his name, but he did.
All right.
Where are you shooting? He's just all over the damn place. How can these people harbor
such bitterness? Are we there yet?
The doctor just stated the same thing I did earlier. He's like, why are there so many motherfuckers? The brochure said there'd only be a few motherfuckers. Look at them hats flying. This game is just a hat destruction simulator.
It really is.
What do you think those horses are going to do with their lives now?
Not much.
They're stuck on that fucking cart, Noah. You have damned them. And they have to be together all the time. What if those horses hate each other?
They're just in it for the money. One of them for the oats.
One of them horses was 2 days from retirement, and the other one's a fucking brash rookie that doesn't play by the rules.
Riggs and Murtaugh.
He's like, I'm strapped to you, goddamn. We're going to do this by the horse book. There you go. Was it? I don't know if that counts when he shoots 20 times. He's like, the law of averages, you did a good damn job, John Marston. You haven't killed this many people throughout the course of the entire fucking game as you have for this one mission. I don't even know how you have this many bullets.
I have a lot of bullets. I have more bullets than a human should be able to carry.
Man, my immersion in this game just decreases by the minute.
Goddamn.
What do you think your horses that are pulling your carriage are thinking during all this?
What the? How many people are they gonna kill?
Like humans and their damn shoot bangs. That was all it took. That was all it took to kill our rhetoric.
Oh, God.
Rhetoric, deterrent, redemption. Hey, you're in Cueva Seca.
Yep.
I love that place. That was a little hairy. What? Thank you, my dear boy. You saved the day again. Good job, Noah Marston. John Marston needs fingerless gloves so he can be cool.
Does he now? Alright, so it's just Irish, I think.
Irish.
That horse came out of nowhere.
Was he just following you this whole time? Probably. Do you think he's jealous that you had other horses?
I can go do that.
I hear something barking at you.
Wolves. Or coyotes.
So many canidids. Canadas?
Ganados?
Yes.
Oh, hey. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Oh, God, not another race.
This is all the game is. He's like, I gotta save my family, and then the rest of his life is spent riding around on this carriage. Ride to Wrath Scalar Fork. Can you ride ahead of him, or is he going to be attacked by brigands? Because that's all the West is. Okay, all
things I got to ride alongside him. We can get through the day without running. If he doesn't fucking drive off a cliff.
I thought No More Heroes had padding, but this game has so much padding. Why can't it be like L.A. Noire, where you can hit a button and be there? Or B-square. I'd say they saw right through you. Before knowledge comes out. Right on the railroad tracks. It's so safe. Or it would be if you weren't drunk. Drunk Dead Revolver. Can you get a horse drunk?
Maybe.
We need to test this. I'm
surprised you are. Test the duck.
Yep.
Write that shit in the Mythbusters. Can a horse get drunk?
Oh god, Jamie and Adam testing if a bucket on your head stops a shotgun.
I have much more energy than you, and I look like Dr. Eggman. It's Gordon Freeman and Eggman do experiments.
They really do. He's like, oh, there ain't Jamie. I'd be the Jamie to your Adam.
Would you?
Mm-hmm. I appreciate your help.
Yep.
I'm just about out of all your schemes.
I'm falling asleep.
Oh, we're almost there.
Can you get behind him and push him faster? Is that how horse physics work? Can you tow a horse with another horse?
Maybe.
If the horse had one of them little buggy things you ride on behind him, you know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That must be nerve-wracking.
Probably. You can actually, people will steal those on this and you can recover them. Like,
oh my god, why are you coming up on the gates of heaven?
Am I?
Oh, I don't know, it looked different. That's all I know. Chickens and dogs! Yeah. Come on. Line up at the oh god, what are you, so you are racing.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have to be Inigo to get Epona?
Yep. This will be a fair race. And he just shoots the horse.
Can you kill these men?
I think that was that whole thing. It's like, you're not allowed to...
kill these men?
Yeah, not allowed to be, you know...
So what's the trick? The stamina management?
Yeah.
Need more carrots.
Yeah! And staying on the road.
Do you think the horses themselves feel competitive? Or do you think they're just running? Maybe.
Depends on the horse.
So, I assume at the end of this race, you're going to find John Marston's family.
Yes, at the finish line waiting.
There's no other excuse for why you're doing this. Is that a turbo boost?
It's the markers to show what way we need to go.
They should use the wipeout engine for these races.
Oh, God!
Just going up walls and shit.
Fucking Skyrim horses.
Mm-hmm.
Watching what I do.
With their eyes.
Eyes. Their horsey eyes.
Horsey. Horse eyes are creepy.
They
the
are.
Girl in the ring has horse eyes, or she does in the Japanese version.
Does she?
Yeah, that's like what's so scary about her. Ringu.
Uh-huh.
Ringu Star. Oh my god, you gave up everything! This is the Gran Turismo. Can't talk. Audacity can't handle it. You're making the bar.
Oh my god.
Well, this is it.
Wait. I have horse pills.
What the hell? You mean horse heroin that you shove in the back of his neck?
Yeah.
What was in those fucking?
It gives me
pills?
Like infinite stamina for a little while.
So they're like, this is a fair race, so you shoot the fucking them horses is full of all kinds of juice. All kinds of roids. You got
horse roids.
Fucking Lance Armstrong horses.
Oh god.
We're so topical. If we were an ointment, no, we would be applied directly to the skin. That's how topical we are. The topic of cancer.
I get it.
Which tropic do you prefer? Cancer or Capricorn?
Probably Capricorn.
Which is your zodiac symbol?
I am a Taurus.
Oh, I'm Aries. We both have horns.
Aries! Why did you kill Kratos' family?
Because he's an asshole and I hate him and he's stupid and dumb. Is that enough reasons?
That's fine.
I would make an amazing God of War.
Yeah. Would you?
I would! You can't fucking deny it. I would sit on my throne of war.
Of war.
And I'd
these
wear,
couches of war.
And I'd wear my armor and my helmet of war. And I would sit there and I'd be like, people need to start killing each other in organized conflicts. And so I would just go out and start shit. Like killing Kratos' family.
Pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
This furniture of war.
And I would give me an excuse to eat Mars bars.
Oh, I get it.
I'd have to go to the UK, though. Snickers bars there, so they're Mars bars.
I think they have Mars bars here.
Yeah, but they're different. They're not British enough.
And I win!
Of course, your horse has got to take a piss test now.
Alright. Alright, so I think that's it for that. Let's do.
Are your family somewhere on this map?
Alright, Irish.
Can you fast travel there?
Actually.
Can you cast Recall and Mark? Oh god, that is a Morrowind reference. Morrowind didn't have fast travel. You had to use, like, the Silt Striders and shit.
That's right.
You can't set up a campfire and down here. Like, I'm gonna camp here in the middle of town. And they're like, no, you ain't. Look at that horse. He's just kind of ambling about.
He's ambling. He's born an ambling horse.
We should get in a rowboat right now and row out to the Outer Banks and catch some wild horses.
I will sit in the boat and watch you try to catch a fucking Shackleford horse. Because they will just run at you in the water and just try to bite the shit out of you.
I'm going
to
catch them with a gun.
Travel to waypoint. Alright.
He's like, fine, I'm going to kick his shit out of this fire. What if there was a 1 in 10 chance he bursts in flames? He has such a Chinese pistol right there.
He does.
Technically, it's German.
Germany's? So the Germans made it and the Chinese used it?
Yeah, the Chinese copied it.
But didn't the Chinese invent guns?
They invented gunpowder.
And they were like, what are we going to do?
And then they
with
made
this?
Rockets, which is pretty rad, but.
They also invented General So's chicken. They did. Who was General So?
I don't know.
I wish he were here so I could ask him.
Man is born into trouble. Alright. Alright. What do I gotta do?
No, God. That's a burly man.
He's also Irish as shit. And his name's Irish.
Hitch?
Also, he's drunk as a.
Skunk?
Yes.
Skunk works! Slow up. What does that term even mean?
Skunk works?
Yeah.
It's, it was actual location slash, like, organization that makes, like, all sorts of top secret airplanes and shit.
Okay. I'm glad you told.
Yes.
Glad you knew.
They made, like, the fucking stealth fighters and shit. They're part of, Area 51, actually.
Oh. How do you know that?
Because that's shit that's been declassified about Area 51.
I guess they had to tell people something. Like, fine. Do you think they released the arcade game Area 51 so people would stop caring about Area 51 because nobody cares about that arcade game?
It's possible.
Or the shitty first-person shooter with David Duchovny that has the same name.
Oh, God. I remember I was in a GameStop. I think it was actually in EB Games at the time.
Oh, God. Is this story in a friend- end with spaghetti?
And a friend of mine, like, he was just grabbing a bunch of games, one of which was, like, RE4 and the other was, like, Shadow of the Colossus. And then he was going to grab that Area 51 game. And when we got to the counter, the guy at the counter was like, you don't want this, and put the game back. He's like, you do not want to get this, trust me. He's like,
that's
oh,
some good customer right. service from a GameStop.
Oh, God.
I remember the first time I went to GameStop and bought a new game, and they took it out of a thing and put it in a case, and I nearly fainted at the audacity of it.
Yeah.
I remember the game. It was Guilty Gear X 2.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. I was like, so bad, guys, save me. And then Kai appeared, and he was like, ride the lightning!
Ride the ice thing.
Oh, God, I gotta get back into Blaze Blue. I love that shit.
Two-faced little bastard. Are we fucking there yet?
No, of course we're not. Because this game.
Oh, yep, here we are.
Is riding horses. The game.
Riding spinning.
Barbie's Horse Adventure has less horses in it.
God damn. That's saying a lot.
On a scale of 1 to fucking skippable, how skippable is that, guys? Can you shoot these men dead? You can use Deadeye, yes. Oh, good times were had by all. Were there any silenced firearms in this time period?
Is a potato considered a silencer?
Fuck yeah.
Okay.
What if
yes.
you put 35 pillows on the end of your gun and shot through them?
Yeah.
Can a bullet penetrate 35 pillows?
Probably. Depends on the density. If they're like super thick pillows or.
They're like real nice. They're those beauty rest pillows.
Damn. I don't know about that.
You'd have to have a hell of a gun.
I'd have to have a Deagle Brand Eagle.
Eagle Brand Eagle. That reminds me of Eagle Brand Condensed Milk. Which you can make pies from that are delicious. I love the Star Trek or Star Wars-esque sound effect of that bullet flying past you. Somebody's been a good boy, earned two bullets. Listen to that fucking smooth jazz soundtrack.
What the fuck? Fuck!
Yeah. Who's the man who's getting fucking bullets put in him and refuses to advance to the end of the game?
John Marston!
Oh, yeah. Who's the cat that activates Deadeye near an enemy on the screen?
John Marston!
Oh, yeah, girl. Talking about John Marston. You're just sitting there in protesting silence. You really wanna die. Do you really wanna hurt me? I'm just gonna keep... The longer you take to beat this game, the more I'm gonna sing. That's your incentive.
All right, that's
you have a fucking bloody hole through you. Bloody hole. There's a bloody hole.
Oh, God.
It's not a perfect Castlevania remix time. There needs to be a mod for this game where you play as Richter Belmont.
Oh, God.
You could just Hydro Storm everything. Although, I don't know if holy water kills humans. Well, he has no legs, sternum, liver, or spine. He gave all those things up when he decided to walk around that corner.
He decided to be a man who fought against John fucking Marston.
Shoot that TNT. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Thank you. I like how the explosion didn't kill him. How much TNT could you hold in your teeth and have detonate without it killing you? Like a gram?
I don't even know that much.
But there's no smaller amount than a gram.
There's grains. That's how they weigh bullets.
Fork!
That's fork.
Shoot it, TNT. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. You don't need Deadeye. Goddamn, no. It's not moving. Thank you. Oh, God. You're going to choke to death now.
Oh, God. All the oxygen.
Shaft. Well. It's just so...
He was course, so fat.
Fat man. Oh, you're a fat man. I see TNT. It's dynamite. TNT. Does that stand for, like, thermonuclear Tesla coil? What does it stand for?
What? It's,
Nitro? Is nitro the middle
yeah,
one?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tri-nitro something or other.
How did they even have those words back then?
They've always had those words.
They didn't. They hadn't invented that many syllables in a word yet.
Oh, God.
The fucking hex value couldn't store that many letters.
What?
Don't you know human language uses hexadecimal integers? Everybody knows that. His hat is going to pay for his sins. Well, that man is his own worst enemy. He's like me playing Siphon Filter, which I realize you haven't seen yet.
No, nope, not yet.
1AM Gaming 20 hasn't uploaded yet. And I don't even tell my close friends about it. Although if you check my Tumblr, you can get spoilers sometimes.
Yep.
I bet no one could ever find my Tumblr. It's so hard to find.
Yep. Dustin asked me what it was, and I was like, Tumblr?
Just like no one could find my Twitter. Why?
I decided that man's left side of his body was fucking...
That's 1 second longer it's going to take to rescue your family. I'm John Marston's conscience.
Oh, God.
I am John Marston's Jiminy Cricket on his shoulder. And I'm like, you need to kill more people and get to your family. Of course, even when you rescue your family, it's not the end of the game, is it?
Nope.
This fucking game is 700 hours long. Why did we even start playing it? You talked me into it.
Yeah.
With your silver tongue. I was like, no, your tongue is fucking silver. And you're like, we're playing Red Dead Redemption. I was like, so terrified. I was like, any man that, what's it called? When you dip something in a metal, coat it.
Yeah.
Is that the official term? Plate?
Yeah, plate.
Silver plates his tongue.
Yeah.
There's a whole episode of The Simpsons about Jebediah Springfield's silver tongue.
There is.
And it's real. Real life. I wonder if any day we'll ever play a current modern game on Tin Fey. I just realized we're playing Red Dead Redemption and it came out like, what, 2008?
2010.
Really? That recently?
Yeah. There it is.
That's what you came down here for?
Uh-huh. Fucking Gatling gun. Government issue.
Is Gatlinburg named after the Gatling gun?
I
grab onto the marker. Now push. Oh, we must get the cart to the point. Why we lose? I push little cart. Hey, stupid, get by the cart. I don't actually know the Team Fortress 2 quotes. I'm trying to know. I'm just trying to imitate the characters. Oi, it's a right quite cart. It is. I'm the sniper. Who's left? Oh, I'm drunk. Push the cart. Daggone cart there. Get her done. I sell cart accessories. That's my engineer. I talk like the engineer in real life, and I'm trying to do an impression of him.
I know.
If me, you, and Garrett, and Levi, and Tommy, and Jeff, all the members of Tinfinity, were Team Fortress characters, who would you assign to who?
Whee!
That's fucking amazing. Are you wearing rollerblades?
No, he's hopped onto the back of the cart. Rollerblades?
It's a legitimate question, goddammit.
I think you would have to be the heavy.
Oh, I couldn't be the engineer. I'm too heavy.
I
am the biggest of all of us.
Well, the heavy would probably be a toss-up between you or Levi.
Yeah, me and Levi are both portly, but I have him on height.
This is true.
Levi would have to be the demo man.
Would he?
Well, I would consider Levi the most Scottish and potentially drunk. I don't know why, I just decided it was Levi.
Jeff is the spy.
He would be.
Because he's never here.
Garrett can be the scout.
This is true.
You could be the sniper.
I guess.
Who's left? Tommy?
Tommy. Oh, God.
Well, you've never actually met Tommy.
Yeah.
No one has. Tommy is a figment of my imagination. Look at this fucking stellar animation. Tommy can be the soldier. He's very rank and file.
Is he?
Nobody was the engineer. That makes me sad. I need more friends to be in Tinfinity. Look at that motherfucker! It's a Bobo of the West! I hope you're doing something that'll prevent you from dying. My God, that poor man! He shot out a rifle. Man, that old Westerner shot out a hand grenade. I showed some friends of mine, the two best friends plays and the two best sister plays videos, and they found them funny. One of those friends was Tommy. I hung out with Tommy this weekend.
Did you record anything?
No, we weren't here.
You son of a bitch.
We went elsewhere. I should have took an old-timey hand recorder and a fucking 8mm camera.
You should have done it OMG hunk style and just took your camera with you and recorded you.
I could have done a follow-up to my only non-video game video, A Modest Discussion.
That's right, because that was Tommy in that video, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's the only inkling of what I think he looks like.
He looks like Chris Redfield before he roided up.
Wait, before he or before Tommy roided up? Or before
no,
Chris Redfield?
Before Chris did. Did you like my version of Chris being sent on the mission that Liana sent on?
He just punches the island.
Mr. Redfield, it's nice that you stopped Sadler, but where's Ashley? And he's like, who? What? Beg pardon? Isn't she that goth girl in WarioWare? Why is Irish the central focus of the world? Also, you better fucking fast travel. You get off that horse. Have you ever ridden a horse?
I have.
You fucking liar. I'm sorry. I just am inclined to never believe you. Okay, I believe everything you've ever said. Tell me about it. Was it fun?
It was alright.
Did you have to fist fight the horse first? So you could earn the right to ride him?
No.
Oh.
Maybe.
This story is going downhill fast.
It did.
Imagine both you and the horse in old-timey white button-up shirts, but unbuttoned halfway down, and you're like, oh, horse, I'll show
and
you
we
what
both,
for.
We both have big curly mustaches.
You do. And you're like, oh, horse, you shan't best me this day. No, a cardinal put you in your place. I'll give you a cauliflower ear.
Pomf.
And then the horse just kind of ran into you.
It just kicks my head clean off my shoulders.
If you're in front of a horse, like facing it head on, it has no way to attack you.
It could bite you.
Well, you could bite it back.
God damn.
They have synchronized smoking. Turn back around. I got to see this shit. They need to go to the Olympics. Look at them. Oh, they're slightly off. Kill them. I mean, ignore them. Kill them later. The gunsmith. What if his name is Smith? Do you think he actually...
I don't have enough money.
Well, sell. Look at all this fat. Nature's bounty. This shit's worth a lot more than he's giving you for it. You're being fleeced.
Well, it's old-timey money, so...
Oh, that's true. Well, I don't know if I could go kill animals and skin them and walk up to the fucking Dollar General.
I don't think you could.
What are you giving me for this, partner? You see, you've been through the desert on a horse with no name.
Oh God.
I wasted that song. Thieves Landing. Are you going to join the Thieves Guild?
No.
They're like, well, John Marston, you're going to be the greatest thief in Tamriel. Oh, God, Irish. Why is he shooting nuns?
He's robbing some nuns.
He watched the trailer to Hitman Absolution, and now he's so distrusting. Look at him horse.
Look at them disgusting-looking horse.
Was there any way to fuck a whore in the Wild West without getting chlamydia?
You have to be the first person that fucked her. Even then, you're running a risk.
Where did the chlamydia originate?
It's all sorts of weird bacteria and bullshit.
I see. That's all I am. Bacterion from the first world tournament that Goku participates in.
Oh, God, he's so gross.
He really is. This man better lead you to your... Your family better be in that building. Ladies of the cloth, you must have been raised on sour milk, Irish. Sour milk. How could there have been non-sour milk in the Wild West? Ain't nobody that fucks.
Irish, you better hurry you fuck up, you Irish son of a bitch.
Oh, you left him too far behind. He's like Sherry Birkin. He gets scared. Oh, Jesus. Is this one way to motivate a man? Alright. If we lived in a post-apocalyptic disaster area and you're somehow still alive and you have a revolver, how do you carry it? What kind of holster are you going to use? Leg, hip? Shoulder back, like John McClane style.
AKA duct tape.
Yeah. Well, just duct tape the holster. That way you can use it more than once.
I would probably use either like an armpit or.
That way they don't know if you're reaching for your gun or trying to make farty noises.
Or a. This is it. Like one on like the back, the small of the back.
Small of the back. That's a type of holster? Where does it strap?
You can have one that's tucked, basically it's...
Oh, you mean an ass cheek holster.
Yeah.
Okay, you needed to use the real term for it. He's like, we need some ye old WD-40. We need some WD-20 to spray on this shit. Water displacement formula 40.
Yep.
I recently learned that.
Was really?
Was it from you?
I
learn it on Noahpedia?
Noahpedia, just all the things I know. Half of them are bullshit.
I was so proud. I made a joke I haven't made in like 20 years since I first met you in the new 1AM Gaming. I made the Noah's name is Noah. He has no in his name because he knows stuff. I made that joke. I was so proud. I can reference that here because this will go up after the new 1AM Gaming.
This will never go up.
This is going to be the only video I put up this week because Garrett didn't come over. So we can't play Paper Mario. We can't play Trials of Darkness.
You know it has to go up instead.
Not Mystical Ninja!
It has to.
Should we tell them the sordid history of Mystical Ninja?
It depends on when this goes up, but sure.
Tell them.
Well, we decided to play Mystical Ninja, and we got to a certain point. Like, we got to, like, through the second boss, I think. And we're in, like, the third stage, and it just turned into a clusterfuck because of Mode 7 and the fucking Super Effects chip.
So, we've recorded three of those.
Yeah.
I uploaded the first one out of desperation. That's my fucking fallback series.
Yeah.
I don't even know if it got a comment. Even from you.
Maybe. But at the end of it, we leave a message to you, the viewers.
To the future. It's a time capsule video. Okay, I'll put the second part of Mystical Ninja up sometime this week. The second of the three videos we did of it. Are you going to bust through that shit? Glass is so dirty.
There it is.
Hey, oh my God, you're Santa Claus, you ain't. Rescue Shaky?
Shaky.
It's Shaky! It's Kevin Smith's little wiener dog that barks whenever he's recording a podcast. This is my second video in a row referencing Kevin Smith, because I ref... Oh! He's like, it's a powerful, strong breeze coming through. Someone shut that winder. Winder's eight. Frankie. He's like, no, I hope not, Bobby. That shit is the dildos. Get him.
Boom. Yeah. I rescued Shaky. Shaky's Pizza. Which I don't think is a thing anymore.
I didn't know it was ever a thing. He's got hobo pants.
He's shaky because he stutters.
Best homeless superhero.
What?
The answer? The Max.
Oh, yeah.
I have the Max on DVD.
I've actually seen the Max.
It's so fucking trippy, man. It makes no sense. But it's cool to watch. I watched it as a kid, and I was so confused.
Jesus Christ.
If you've seen MTV's The Max, leave it in the comments. Well, that man right there is in for a fucking rude awakening. How many bullets does that gun hold?
10.
Is that rifle? Is that realistic?
Yeah. You ain't gonna
win this. Come on, Barry. He reloads it very quickly. Shoot that TNT! Shoot it! Noah, shoot it! Noah, thank you!
Jesus Christ!
I can't see TNT in my vision without bullets being put in it. If this was realistic, how many guns and how many bullets could John Marston carry around with him?
He could probably carry what's on his bandolier, so maybe like 50 bullets.
And how long would it take him to fully reload that rifle with the bullets in his bandolier?
Well, that's dependent. I mean, he is like a long-time outlaw, so he knows how to use a gun. Also, you ain't going nowhere, boy!
He got both kinds of bullets put in him. Normal and cool ranch Deadeye. He's in a bad place. Double tap. Technically a triple tap. Machine gun ammo. What caliber bullet does that machine gun use? You're gonna shoot him like the CDC people in Siphon Filter. You need to watch the one aim game that doesn't exist yet. Or it exists, but only in my mind.
Oh God! Has all this just been a dream?
A fever dream of the faith.
Oh God!
Tidus is the new one.
Have you done a Final Fantasy X video?
No. The only Final Fantasy videos I've done was the Warriors of Light and Tactics, I guess. And then I've played 7 and 8 for 1 AM Gaming.
That's true.
Mm-hmm.
You could do 10 and just have
just be me awkward. Skip this.
Calm your nerves,
I
man.
I can't. You're taking so long.
At least I'm not doing all the side missions like I was doing before.
God damn. I'm a busy man.
Are you?
I'm a YouTube celebrity. I don't have time for dilly-dallying. How else am I going to get all that Mountain Dew and Doritos money?
Oh, God. If you're getting Mountain Dew and Doritos money, I want in.
You can have some of the Mountain Dew and Doritos.
Kind of hungry again. I could go for some Mountain Dew and Doritos.
Well, I don't have either, because you're taking too long to play this damn game. Doritos pulled out.
Oh, damn.
Doritos had just a tip in there, and then they teased me and pulled that shit out. Is there anything more badass than firing a lever rifle one-handed?
Firing a lever action rifle one-handed and then spinning it to reload.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Does John Marston not do that?
No.
Shoot that bird! Get the bird in the dead eye! No, yeah! That bandit won't think twice before fucking with you. Look at him! You would have died 40 deaths. Akuma would have been in that latrine. And he would have grabbed you and then Satsue no Hado'd your ass. Just drive, Irish. You're
acting like a schoolgirl. God, remember the time I just drove my horse into the water?
It was right after you talked to creepy dead wife guy.
Oh, God.
All right, so they definitely need a mod for this game where John Marston has the Satsue no Hado. Noah, my God, seriously. That horse will be cremated by the time you die. And you did all that for his hat fail. If you were on
the
moon,
he was dead before he hit the ground.
If you were on the moon, the hat would have fell at the same rate.
I think I used up all my Deadeye for that.
You have red, and there'll be dead. 1-1, 2-2. He's doing it, but not with the flip. Oh, are you seriously checking your fucking iPhone?
Yes, Levi's talking to me.
Levi?
Levi is talking to me.
What is he doing?
He's asking if I like dread.
Oh.
Which I did.
He's asking you if he should get dreadlocks, so I hope you told him yes.
Hell of a team, me and you. We should consider making this a part.
I sent him a message real quick. On film?
Well, you're not fucking advancing the plot of the game, so
I can't
might
do
as well.
Anything right now.
I need to take up a damn hobby while you're playing this game. I should play Dark Souls on my computer while you're playing this.
Or maybe not, friend. Gonna be right alongside me when I Iris is gonna be there when I mow down everything that moves.
First, you got to help these fuckers create spawn.
Damn it.
Is this the place from the beginning of the game?
Yeah.
It's a good place to end the segment, I guess, because we're all basically at an hour. We're red and we're dead.
Oh, skipping it.
Thank you.
Alright. So I think. We're good there. How much money do I have?
Cash money and hose. I like how you have generic medicine.
Yeah.
God, if I lived in the Old West, I would never stop sweating. We're sitting in this room with a fan blowing on us and I'm sweating from yelling at you.
God damn. Alright. So we're gonna end it out?
Yeah, might as well. All right. Not like you're gonna fucking do anything. It's not like you're gonna make
But it. The next mission is gonna be the fucking coup de grace.
The Delacroix?
Yep.
Are we changing outfits?
What should I wear?
You don't have very many. What was that one you just passed?
That's the dust. That's what I'm wearing now.
I like that duster jacket. That's his default one, right?
That's his default one.
And you got the suit.
And that's about it.
Just stick with the duster, son. It's just pretty.
All right.
It's what John Marston wears in all my fan art.
What?
Okay, we're saving. We're going to end the segment. I'll put this up sometime this week, probably tomorrow, which will be Wednesday. And then the text 1-8-7-4-29-30-66. You also have to have oars and the little smiley face cat symbol that you can only type on Japanese keyboard on whether or not you want us to keep playing this.
Oh, God.
Say some closing words to the people.
Howdy.
Those are opening words, oh, and God. It's one word.
Somebody watch this, please.